This is healer Priya Vijay. In today's tip of the day, we are going to see the sweet basil. Okay, so this is the sweet basil plant. So now we are going to see what are all the benefits of taking the sweet basil externally. So in the upcoming video, I will post what are the benefits while taking the sweet basil internally by consuming it. So now let's see what are all the benefits while taking the externally. So this is the sweet basil leaf. Okay, and this is the seed. So if you crush this, you will be getting another seed, that is the sabja seeds. Hope you might have heard the sabja seeds, which is which we use to cool our body, and it is used to put in the jigar danda also. Okay, so this is very very beneficial one.